Hello, I'm Saurabh. Thanks to Good Guys and their Try, Review and Keep program, I'm going to review this Omega Double Drawer dishwasher. We received this dishwasher a few weeks ago and we are really happy with it. It has got two drawers, as you can see. Both these two drawers are basically dishwashers in themselves. One appears to be bigger than the other, but they are actually of the same size. And now, the best thing I like about this dishwasher is that it has got 7 programs to choose from. All the details of each of the programs are in their user manual, and we found out that the eco mode is really good. It consumes less electricity and only 6.6 liters of water per wash. We use this mode a lot for our daily use, and there are other programs as well, and each of the programs actually goes through a wash, 3 rinse cycles and then a dry cycle. So that also is very nice. It has got a dryer inside the dishwasher which dries up the dishes after washing, and if you want to do an extra drying, there is an extra dry function as well, so you can select this extra dry function. It will give another boost of drying to your dishes, and there is a time delay feature also, which may also come in handy. We don't really use that often, but may be very handy at some point. Now let me show you how spacious these are. They both are of the same size, like I said before. It comes with this caddy, and the best part is that it is very flexible. You can move it around, you can lift it and move it around if you don't like the setting, and also you can customize it based on your needs. So you can close this, it becomes very easy for stacking bowls in this way. And if you want to really remove it altogether, you can remove it altogether. It makes it perfect for keeping our pots. You can remove this also, and you can close this, and it makes it actually really easy to place pots now. And if you look at the top drawer, which is actually, we have actually filled it up just to show how spacious it is. It may appear to be smaller, but it actually isn't. So if you notice, we've got cups underneath, and we can keep 2 cups here. So this shelf also has big room, which allows us to keep our small glasses or cups on top of it. So it gives us more room for us to fill this dishwasher. So I believe it has more room than our previous dishwasher. It fits a lot of dishes, and more dishes than I was expecting it to fit, which is good. And also I like the way it has this caddy with the loops where we can stack our spoons and other cutlery neatly, separating from each other. This is it. And to use it, very simple, just like any other dishwasher. Just have to switch it on, select the program you want to use, and also which drawer you want to use, either top or bottom. You select here, select the program, select the extra feature. If you want to use the extra drying feature, select that, and then simply play. That's it. Thank you very much for viewing, and hope you also like the Omega dishwasher as much as we like it.